there, if you don't walk out of here and go, that was a lot of fun. If you ain't saying that, I hope somebody done broke in y'all's damn house and stole everything. And I mean, I hope they got all your guns, your damn rod and reels, your pets. I hope they took your pets. You just go, come on. We love when we get a chance, guys. Just chin on that breaking in your house. Thank you. I'd rather break in your house than come along if you break in mine. Because if they come in my house, I'm shooting the hell out of them. So, I know that ain't politically correct. You ain't really supposed to do that. I done told my wife, I got guns all over my house, revolvers, because I ain't going to take no chance with them all night. I told my wife, I said, somebody comes in there, the alarm goes off, just start down shooting. We'll worry about the trial. So if you go 2221 East George Richmond, we're shooting your ass. We ain't got much money, we're going to borrow something and smoke and get a good attorney, too. Bring it out, shoot more down. Y'all, we thank you for bringing us here now. We're smoking Juliet. Oh, they were laughing. What a wonderful party, Judy. Smoking Cowboy. I never say, y'all are a handsome couple. Y'all, one more round of applause for the birthday boy and his wonderful bride, Smoking Judy Smith. They do good things in go for everybody, for other people around the community and stuff. They're good folks.
Well, Dale, I want to thank you, brother.
Oh, hell yeah.
I love you. You do a lot of things for the community and a lot of people out there on that thing you never look. And I wish they could pour a lot of it. You do now. We love you and you know more about it.
I appreciate it.
We appreciate it.
Happy birthday. And on June, you broke the news to me, I'm buying their house. They're trying to sell their house. I'm paying $500,000 cash. Oh, yeah. This out. Oh, shit. My wife got the money patch on. Yeah, I thought that's what you said. I thought you was trying to sell it for like $2 million, but for me, no. I'm missing the turkey. I can't hear. I'm drunk. Y'all, again, what a great, great party. We thank y'all for being here. I know Smokey and Judy appreciate you being here. Surprisingly, this is a song I've been in my shows with y'all for 17 years. It's called I'm Your Biggest Fan. We send it out from me and these group of folks up here to all you guys and girls who are Neil McCoy fans. If you're not, we hope that you get on board as a Neil McCoy bus and ride along with us. And also been fortunate enough to send this song out to a bunch of troops overseas. In the last 15 years, I've been on 15 USO tours, entertaining our troops all over the world. I've been to Iraq 7 times, Afghanistan 2 times, Pakistan, Bosnia, Italy, Hungary, Germany, some of us got to go to Belgium, the Netherlands, England. Sometimes I don't even have a chance to sing. Some of these out, forward, outgoing places, just shake a hand, a hug, a neck, and tell them we appreciate the love. So this goes out to our troops. I just wanted to theater the station all over the world. And anybody in this audience, if you ever served in the United States military, would you raise your hand real high? Let us tell you. Thank you very much. All right, great guys. Got some great women in service, country too. We appreciate you. Hey, be good to your first responders, your police, your deputy sheriffs, your firefighters. Quit being a damn idiot. That's all. Just be nice. Everybody just be nice. If you're nice, then it's nice. Everybody be as long. Everybody. That's all I'm going to do. I read a rule in a book one time. I don't remember the rule in a book, but it said, just be nice and quit being a damn idiot. That's paraphrasing. But we thank y'all. Thank you for having us here. Thank you for always supporting us as long as you have. We love what we do. This is called I'm Your Biggest Fan. It goes out from us tonight, from us to you two. And we appreciate it. You say, right up through the very light. last song. And you say you came here to see me. Well, that's only half the truth. The other half is simply that I came here to see you. 'Cause I'm your biggest fan. No one I know puts on a show quite the way you can. I'm your biggest fan. And to me, the best seat in the house is right here where I stand. 'Cause I'm your biggest fan.
Birthday, Moby Dick.